Hi, welcome back to Spencer and Ify Vlogs, and now it's another experience that we'll be having today. I'm really excited because I'm given another opportunity to do something that I haven't done before. So today is the day and I'm just waiting for the time.
So I'm here with Sir Angel, you know, he's the one responsible putting me in the spot.
So you'll watch him in your movie theaters and groceries, SM.
Irfa.
Sir.
Malapit yan. Original yan sa ano, ECQ. Yeah. Just waiting for the team to finish their setup. I'm a little bit anxious. Medyo kinakabahan. Puta yung mic dito nakabit yan. So, may machine yan. Dito sa likod. So, yan.
Hindi ko alam kung saan kami kukuha ng hanap buhay.
Talagang walang-wala po dahil tigil pasada po lahat.
Yung dalawang linggong lockdown, akala namin bakasyon lang.
My fear was really how we can continue serving the more than 700,000 patients of PGH a year.
Dahil sa tulong ng SM Foundation at sa tulong ng SMDC, almost 6 weeks na kaming nagtitinda sa kanilang mga condo units.
Hindi po kami pinabayaan ng SM. Kinuha po kami bilang shuttle service ng mga empleyado po nila.
Makatulong po talaga yung Bulacan Wilson Dagaw ng SM na nabigyan po ng kabuhayan po na mapag-deliver po.
What SM has really made us feel is that we are together in this pandemic. We tried to find a solution together. We never felt that we were never alone with this.
We started revenue with them, we grew with them, and now we're gonna bounce back with them.
Lubos po kami nagpapasalamat po nung kami po ay tinulungan po ng SM na magbigay po ng cash assistance. Handa po silang magbigay ng tulong kahit na sa tingin po natin ay lubhang na apektuhan po ang kanilang negosyo.
Sa nangyari po sa amin na nawalan po kami ng trabaho, sila lang po yung tumugon po sa pangangailangan namin.
We were tasked to be part of the team to cater the guests that will be coming home. OFWs, stranded foreigners, as well as the seafarers coming home.
SM, more than a partner, thinks of their tenants as family.
SM Foundation made sure that we had money in reserve for testing when it does become available and we can access it right away. 5 respirators were delivered, I think, in a month's time. When the patients were starting to increase in number, they really came in just in the nick of time.
Transforming the Mall of Asia Arena into a mega swabbing facility for returning overseas Filipino workers was one of the best decisions we've made to help the government's efforts in increasing its testing capacity and contain the spread of the virus.
Most of you have read about the different projects that support local entrepreneurs, farmers, and families in various communities.
Much has been said about the financial aid, rent discounts, relief projects, and other efforts the malls and other sister companies are doing.
But really, all that is about helping people.
Because for us, it's all about being a family.
Because SM has always been a family.
Welcome back to Spencer and Ify Vlogs, and that was my 5 seconds of fame. But going back to the message of this very heartfelt video, I just want to extend my appreciation to this amazing company, which is SM. As the message of the video said, it's basically helping out each other during these dire times. And they've assisted not only the people under their company, they've also extended help to the people directly or indirectly connected to them, which is their customers. So once again, thank you so much for giving so much assistance to everyone. I am very proud to say that I am part of this amazing company. Once again, thank you so much for watching Spencer Nephi Vlogs. Please, please help out anybody in need. And this is the best time. Be understanding, loving, and generous. Thank you, and God bless. See you next time in my vlog. Goodbye.